bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleet's immobilizing.
God help us all.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing words made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
It's the Reapers, and we're not ready for them, not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the Committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. You faced down a Reaper. Hell, you spoke to one, then blew the damn thing up. You've seen how they harvest us, what they plan to do to us. You know more about this enemy than anyone.
That way they grounded me, took away my ship?
You know that's not true. When you blew up the Batarian relay, hundreds of thousands of Batarians died.
It was that or let the Reapers walk through our back door.
I know that, Shepard. And so does the Committee. If it wasn't for that, you'd have been court-martialed and left to rot in the brig.
That and your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the Committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you to, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson?
Shepard.
Ashley.
Lieutenant Commander, how'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Lieutenant Commander?
You hadn't heard?
No, I hadn't.
Sorry, Shepard. It's been... well...
That's okay. Just glad I bumped into you, Ash.
Me too.
Admiral.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, It's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are, more powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
Each of us has to be willing to die to save humanity. Anything less, and they've already won.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? They couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
From Admiral Hackett. What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Take this. We've got to get moving.
This is Admiral Anderson. Report in, anyone.
Lieutenant Commander Williams, is that you? What's your status?
I can't raise the Normandy. You'll have to contact me. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson out.
Let's go. Lieutenant Commander, you read me. I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vega with me, but we're taking heavy fire.
Husks! Take him out! Shoot him! You haven't forgot how to shoot, have you? I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move. Take these things out the old-fashioned way.
Lieutenant
Don't let them grab you. Gotta find a way out of here. Watch it!
Through this way. Hey. It's okay.
Everyone's dying.
Come on. Gotta get out of here. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. Ah, this is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
You're not responsible for the ones that die. We fight for the ones left standing when it's all over.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
They get so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them.
The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you were a Council Spectre.
That has to count for something.
I owe you one.
More than one.
Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving. We're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes.
We've made it to the Normandy, taking heavy fire. Oh, God! They're gonna take down that dreadnought. Evasive maneuvers.
Lieutenant Commander, Ashley! Damn it, they're in trouble.
What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship. Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it, I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company.
Thanks.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species and all their ships to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order.
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on? Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel, get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
He can see what's going on. Without help, this war's already over.
Then you can drop me off at the nearest depot, because I'm not...
Lieutenant, you don't want to go. We get it. But this isn't a democracy. We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. No way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to... Lance outpost on Mars. Now we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
I've been researching the Protheon archives with Dr. Tassoni. We haven't found a way to stop the Reapers. Only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is local.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know, yet. But if it helps us win this war... Grab your gear. Any sign of Reaper activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
Storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
Thank you.
bigger in person.
Come on, Lieutenant. It's not that bad.
Doesn't mean it can't kill us.
I'm more worried about the war back on Earth, or the fact that nobody here is reporting in.
Fair enough. What's that?
Why they're here now or what they want.
Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
So sorry, Shepard. I just...
You want to hate Cerberus? Fine. But I'm done explaining myself to you. Are we clear?
Of course. I didn't mean to...
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here? On Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When you destroyed the Alpha Relay, you bought us some time. But then you were under investigation. I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. He contacted me, asking if I would use my resources as a shadow broker to find a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on your status. I meant to come see you, but...
I think your work here is a bit more important.
True enough. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
Sounds like this weapon might be our best chance to blow the Reapers to hell.
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us. Not a problem for someone with bionics. You're going to need more than guns to finish them, Shepard. Can't just shoot them.
Good. Let's find a way up. This is a secure station. How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful, but I suppose anything's possible.
Need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby. See if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Thank you.
right. That tram heads to the archives. Once Cerberus is across, they're at the final security checkpoint. And that's where we're headed.
Commander, you read me?
Barely. Storm's causing interference.
Yeah, tell me about it. I've lost contact with the Normandy. What's your position?
I didn't read that, James. Repeat. Damn it!
That storm's going to be in here very soon.
Yeah, I think it's already here.
This airlock shouldn't be open.
Doesn't look like it was forced.
No, you have to override security protocols. Someone vented the air from this room while they were still here. Looks like they died trying to claw their way out. This is brutal, even by Cerberus standards. Pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station.
Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor? I'll get you a report as soon as...
Guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
You did what needed to be done. Right now, I need you to get us to the archives.
Through the door. We're getting close.
Nice. Let's move.
Reinforcements. We're not
smell. They just activated the decontamination protocols, with the staff still inside. This is where they studied the various relics unearthed here.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied. Tramline takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
Keep moving!
Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And it looks like they won't be sitting a tram anytime soon.
Can you override it?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter? Helmet to helmet.
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them. And the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
That she has.
Shepard, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh! Oh, God. He looks like a husk.
Not quite, but he's definitely been engineered somehow.
Engineered? By Cerberus? They claim to stand for humanity, and they do this to their own people. That could have been you, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
I don't have the time or energy to convince you to follow me.
I'm with you, Commander. I've always been with you. I just wanted you to know why...
Come on. Let's see if we can get them to send that tram over. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
They didn't. They'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Elsie.
Will do.
I'm on it!
storm's getting bad. We better wrap this up quickly. The archives are right on the other side. That and a squad of pissed-off Cerberus troops.
Here. Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
With that data, I'll rid the galaxy of those machines once and for all.
Your vision is pathetically limited. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose. In that, you were successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara?
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Go to hell.
Shepard!
What?
The data, it's not here. Erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it! How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey! Step away from the console. Now! Data.
finish her.
Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit.
Ash! Come on, Ash. Get you out of here.